criticize the negative thoughts and none pure rather play with like a sickness. Let me out your upper eat list for every stall and business.
Hola! Bienvenido a todos! Welcome people, big up on yourself, shout out to all my subscribers right now. And if you haven't subscribed as yet, just go ahead and do that, my peeps. Don't forget to click the bell for all the notifications. So before we even get into that world vibes cartel and that world Lila Ike vibe, my people, let me introduce this artist right now, straight out of Seaview, called G Dardy, with the new song Call Me Croft.
I show my smoke weed, my shoes lame, my get manga, my have low protein, and call me Croft.
Call me Croft. Yeah, my people, let me know what I want to think about that snippet right there from G Dardy's new song. Me I go post the link in the description section so you can definitely check out the full song, my people. But it is very relatable why youths go through this situation just because they meet pan. Sometimes people look upon them and I judge them. Let me tell you no, if you stop it, because them thing that it make the youths them strive and survive, my people. When you don't move when me forward, the Chanel Muir and Vibes Cartel, what them I say? Okay, so thanks for staying tuned on the program right now. Now, we see where it has been just a few days since Vibes Cartel and Chanel Muir released the banging song Loyal, my people. I love this song so much. Chanel Muir, me tell you, girl going places, my people. So Vibes Cartel him put up this picture with the song playing in the background, and he had this to say: the last time I see a woman with this caliber singing voice, Boutia was from Nadine Sutherland. Years later, we get Etana with her next angel voice. Right now, the stakes raise again. At Chanel Muir, hashtag loyal featuring me, Vibes Cartel. And it depart all digital platforms, me people on the go and support her, me people on the support Chanel Muir. Now after Vibes Cartel made this post, we see where Chanel Muir, she swag one and she responded, humbled is a understatement. Thank you, King. These words are more than encouraging, and thank you for being a part of Loyal, yeah, me people. This song a going good, Chanel Muir a going good, and we just love how she just show her gratitude and she grateful for all of the blessings where I come her way thus far. Wanna think about the song Loyal with Chanel Muir featuring Vibes Cartel? Just comment and let me know. On a door move with my forward, the mystical sensation of Lila Ike. Yeah, my woman, them time you know, we don't wanna see that. Yeah, my peeps, so thanks for staying tuned. Me really not gonna say much. Me just wanna sit back, relax, and just make on your ears enjoy Lila Ike right now. Fully compact where music is concerned. Don't watch this.
Besides the negative thoughts and then pure out of play with like a sickness. The mute you have a eat list for every stall and business. Helicopters are circle round the area like a frisbee. Watch the unsolved mystery. My doc can't find Pickney. I said message in the music is the only way to fix it. Words on power, if you know if you're with me now. Hey, yo, I miss a good Mother Earth full of a natural disaster. Them sit down in the church with the ungodly pastor. Not changing happy, but you rape off your daughter. Brother kill, brother, I say all that no call for. Just watch your back when you are climb up the ladder. Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh, yes.
Thank you. Let me see where my trainer is at right now, because yeah, man, that's how we deal with it, man. And the inspiration clap, we just say, yo, boodoo fuck thing. Yeah, man, life is joyful when you're living in love and you're in tune and you're connect up and you say, yo, burn negative vibes straight. Burn all negativity. Burn people who love chat too much. Is it me? Yeah. Clear, cut and clear them. Yeah, man, them could have never, them can't really budge our thing, you know, because the prayers them would have for my head top. Alone ancestral powers we are tried with. Is it me? And I'm a joke business. Yeah. Right where it's at. That's right where it's at. Where is this guy now, man? But you don't know, you know, man, my thing. I just love with energy. I just really love with power of us still. Is it me? Anywhere there's love and light, that is where we strive, you know? Yeah, man. It's not about the hype or none of them thing they feel. Them guys studio go vice, none of them. Yeah, I'm gonna for vice at you. No, dog. We just vibe. They get to me and say, Alan, Dan, them thing, yeah, them exercises, yeah, bring the spirit in a man. Yes, yes, yes. Oh, Jaja. Ja. Oh, Jaja, Jaja, Jaja. Ja, ja. Oh, Father. Oh gosh, I would have climax. Yo, climax are one of the sickest DJs, me know. I'm telling you that. Yeah. How great is him, I know. Great is the king of all kings. Oh gosh, oh gosh, I say great is him, I know. Yo, we have to big up the real singer them in the earth right now. You know, Jamaica have some real powerful youths who kind of tap into a certain level of sonic magic. A certain level of sonical magic where you really have to in tune for hear certain man. So you see like all Ibamar. Ibamar is a special sound. And you tell me and say, Ibamar is a special sound. Trust me, the first time here, I was married, lick me cheap. You get me? Likewise, you have a youth name. Just a play them. Samori I is another special sonical magic when he tried with when him all time word sound. You get me? Yeah, man. You don't know the elders, them man like I win remains the leader in my opinion. You get what I say?
And definitely I win remain the leader in my opinion as well, because me no see none way as soulful and as real as how I win a deal with it right now. Yeah, man, authentic messenger of people. How no the rate Leela Ike? Out of 1 to 10, with 10 being the best. You know, how do you rate her among the females right now? How do you rate her where reggae music is concerned and her just being a musician, my people? Yeah, a musician with no music and not play the thing. Real warrior in a jack camp. Yeah, man, me I tell you, cold bomb full of my skin, people. Me have to listen to that again, but you know, big up on yourself. We talk later. Habla más tarde. Espengo Momento.